Kia ora and a warm Pacific greetings to everybody. I'm really looking forward to the chance to talk about Budget 2020 rebuilding together with as many of you as I possibly can in the meetings that are coming up. When we were putting Budget 2020 together, it was in the most extraordinary of circumstances, with the whole of New Zealand locked down because of COVID-19. And we knew that we had to put together a budget that was about responding to COVID-19, but also starting our recovery and our rebuild. And it's those three phases that you'll see in the budget. What we know when we're responding to COVID-19 is we had to look after New Zealanders' health and well-being. And our team of 5 million has done the most amazing job in defeating this virus. At the same time, we've been working really hard to cushion the blow on all of our workers and our businesses. And the wage subsidy scheme and all of the other things that we've done to support businesses and employees through this have been really important to making sure as many New Zealanders as possible get through in work and on the other side with good jobs. We're going to carry that on, and through the budget we've invested a lot of money in making sure we're helping to create new jobs, support people to train and retrain, and make sure that we're supporting all the organisations that get around you and behind you and your community. For the Pacific community, I know that the impact of COVID-19 will have been tough. Not only in terms of the loss of jobs, but also in our communities. Even when it comes down to things like sports and the arts, where the organisations and the clubs that you're part of haven't been able to operate, and they've actually had a real financial hit as well. The budget helps to take care of our communities and of our working people and of our businesses. This is going to be a long road ahead for New Zealand, but we are all in this together. He waka eke noa. And it's really important we keep that spirit of how we defeated the virus going as we rebuild our economy and rebuild our society. So we have a fund, it's a $50 billion fund. That sounds like a huge sum of money, and it is. But this is a 1-in-100-year event, and we have to respond in kind. So we're going to be backing all of our community groups. We're going to be making sure that there are more houses built for our people. We're going to be making sure that more jobs are created, and we're going to be making sure that we support everyone who's going through tough times. So I look forward to answering more questions about rebuilding together as a budget. It is a once in a generation budget. It makes sure that we look after our people, but it also gives us a really important opportunity to reset our society and our economy for the 21st century, for one that future generations will be able to thrive. So I look forward to your questions, and I'll see you soon.
Talofa everyone, kia rana tātou katoa, malo lelei, whakalofalai atu, malo ni, taloha ni, noia, nisa bula vinaka, Māori, kia ora tātou katoa, warm Pacific greetings to you all. Whamalo soifua maua, whamalo foile soifua manuia. I'd like to share with you how our government is supporting Pacific peoples in Budget 2020. With COVID-19, we had to work quickly as a government to respond to the immediate health and economic needs for all New Zealanders. We ensured also that Pacific families were included in those plans and our families were protected and supported. Our Pacific package in Budget 2020 is again an unprecedented amount that provides targeted Pacific support. It is part of the overall government's response, recovery and rebuilding plan, with a focus on protecting jobs, creating new jobs and preparing people for new employment and business opportunities. This package will support Pacific communities so they don't miss out on needed support for employment, training, and business opportunities. It will help prepare Pacific peoples to play a vital, if not a leading and pivotal role in the rebuilding of the New Zealand economy by rebuilding and growing the Pacific economy of Aotearoa. Budget 2020's Pacific package of $195 million includes funding that supports Pacific businesses as they recover from COVID-19 and begin the rebuilding phase. New Pacific funding will support businesses to seize new market opportunities that will in turn create other opportunities across the economy for more Pacific people to have equal opportunities to enjoy meaningful and well-paid work. Budget 2020, we will establish home ownership as a collective community goal for Pacific peoples to ensure housing security and future prosperity for our families. We are boosting support for the Toloa STEM program and will set up a Pacific Digital Accelerator to increase opportunities for Pacific innovation in the digital economy. We are also expanding the coverage of Tupu Aotearoa to support more Pacific people succeed in the pursuit of their career goals. We will continue to inform and empower our Pacific communities with vital information in 9 Pacific languages across a number of media platforms so that they are connected and engaged in the recovery and rebuilding of New Zealand's economy. In Budget 2020, we will also be supporting work with Pacific churches, Pacific groups, and our volunteer organisations to help develop COVID-19 recovery and rebuilding plans and strategies. The $195 million Pacific package is in addition to the $17 million that was earlier provided as part of the Pacific Health response to COVID-19. It's also in addition to the funding that Pacific Futures will receive as part of the $136 million allocation to whānau water so that they can continue supporting Pacific communities throughout Aotearoa. And it's in addition to funding from New Zealand On Air that will support the Pacific Media Network and other Pacific programs on access radio stations across New Zealand. We've made significant strides towards equity for Pacific peoples and economic development, access to training and education, business, work opportunities, and improved housing. Finally, I also want to acknowledge the wonderful and supportive encouragement and the best wishes from our Pacific communities. And most importantly, the support from our extended ainga, kāinga, our whānau, and of course the beautiful nations of Pacific peoples of Aotearoa and the people of New Zealand that have supported our collective efforts. Whaftai mai a manuia. Kia kaha, everyone. Stay safe, stay strong.